Hey guys, girl, this is Man of Short City, and welcome to The Walking Dead, the final season. Now, I can tell you what happened to Telltale Games and back then. Now, the Telltale Games was got bankrupt, and it's out of business, and we no joking. Yep. Because then, you still downloading all the Telltale games on the console or the PC or the Switch, like I was playing. But however, you cannot sign up in a Telltale games account because it is bankrupt. Because the Telltale Games had to release episode 2 for The Walking Dead from the season for the very last time. Because the episode 3 and 4 was never released, unfortunately. And of course, Game of Thrones season 2, Rule of Honor season 2, and Stranger Things was cancelled. Because of these bankrupt. I'm really sorry about that, because the Stranger Things are supposed to be a good game, but however, because of these bankrupt, I really feel sorry for Telltale Games so far. Now let's do The Walking Dead, the final season, for the Switch. You still play the game, but you cannot sign up. Now, because The Walking Dead final season will never get finished because of the bank robbed.
When the dead started walking, it was small.
We will be doing and deleting it, yes. At least we need the rain.
We can never save everyone. The living were just as dangerous as the dead. A woman in our group named Lily lost her dad, and then she just couldn't cope. She took the life that Lily saved. Survive. He protected me as long as he could, but he got bit because of me. And even in the end, he was still protected. He asked me to shoot him, and I did. I met another group after that, broken people. running from their path.
Jesus, nobody will hear that because...
Jane left AJ in the snow. My father was gone forever. I was the last straw for Penny. And without Lee around, I had to make the call. I stopped Penny. Penny gave him peace. Turned out AJ was alive. Jane hit him to make a point. Knowing what they'd done, I still decided we were better together. For AJ's sake.
Yeah.
And like everything else,
The Walking Dead season 2, 3, I'm sure still releasing onto the Switch. But
on something at work.
Episode 3 and 4 never. For the release, sorry about that.
I thought maybe they were right. I said my goodbyes. You got it, please. I searched for a long time. Just when I gave up hope, I found it.
Yep. Just like Toyo Osco bankrupt back then because then. I know the bank robbed wasn't very nice like that.
Doing there, goofball. It's in there with that bullet. I'm dope. It's killing my nerves. I don't like goofball. I'm too big for it. Huh, so I guess you're all grown up now. Yep. Well, let me drive. I'm not letting you drive. What's wrong? AJ?
Hungry.
Hey there, Alvin Jr. It's me, Disco Broccoli. Word on the street is that you want to eat me. Is that true? Do you want to eat me?
Come on, Clem, I can't eat a toy.
Oh, man, my feelings are hurt.
Oof.
My stomach hurts.
Sassy. Here, practice your reading.
I don't wanna.
It'll take your mind off your stomach.
Heat, oven, place cream, vanilla beans into a saucepan and bring to a boil.
On second thought, never mind.
That's only gonna make you hungrier. Here you go. About all we got. What about you? Go for it.
It looked like that potato chip was expired.
I believe you.
Especially the Walking Dead final season was never make it to finish off like that.
So
I find it a bit weird. Clementine had a tattoo on her right hand.
We're doing it.
Yep. Because it seems that Clementine look at these toy because it's an old toy. Hear that zombies with the walkers, I mean.
Monster trap? It's not a trap. You swing on it. For fun? You get in the tire and someone pushes you.
I can show you what it looked like. Some episode 4 was cancelled.
I want to try. After we clear this place.
I hear that first collectible right down there.
Interesting.
Oh.
Whoever used to grow things here is long gone.
Oh.
What do we do inside the new place? We listen for monsters. After that? Come on, you remember. We... Inside a new place? We always check
the window.
That's right.
Yeah, those walkers called Paul.
No, they can't. Windows are all boarded up. This one's locked. Security door. Can't pry that open. I know you're hungry. I am too. Find something. I promise.
That was really bad experience like that.
Too small to crawl through. Well, for me. See anything? Looks like some cans. Could still be edible. One of us might be able to fit through there. Is that the only way in? Let's look around. Let's be smart. That's right. Homemade. Might be more where this came from. They ate well for their last meal. Please leave us alone. This is what we wanted. Poison. Did they give up? They wanted to leave this world together, holding hands in their own home. Will we have a home? We'll see.
I really feel sorry for the copper if you see the holding their hand.
This opens the lock. That's not happening. The key or the window. Those are our options. It's dark in there. We should kill the monsters.
No, AJ.
Well, they used to be people. And as people, they asked to be left alone. So what's best? I need your help on this one. And there? We need to know if there's food inside. And I need you to be brave.
Okay. Yeah, better let the H to enter those window.
Lift me up. Once you're through, unlock this door. Got it. Be good ones too. Maybe. Just a few.
Remember what we said? You know this.
Always aim for the head.
Always aim for the head.
That's right. Well, let's keep looking. There's gotta be something we can eat.
Hope so. I didn't see a kid.
No, no, we didn't. It might be why they gave up.
I've gotta do sorry for those corpos so far. Watch the swear, buddy.
Hey, watch the swears. I'm in. Look.
Yeah, AJ didn't mean to swear like that.
Something under here.
Yeah, because AJ used an F word because of those two guys from A New Frontier.
That's a lot of stuff.
Yeah, it is. I could eat for weeks with this much.
Yeah, I almost put away bottom like that. When he said that, F is right. I'll play on Nintendo Switch version for this game. I'm still thinking I could get the first season of The Walking Dead for the Switch. Because the graphic was completely enhancement to like PS4 and PS4 Pro and Xbox One X so far.
Eyes while I clear a path.
Double boost. We will get back to the Ascension Station and the nighttime segment. Oof. Yeah, I still remember the Walking Dead season 1 back in 2013 since I first watched PewDiePie. Well, that was not my first time to watch PewDiePie's videos, because that was a okay. My first time watch PewDiePie's video was Elnone. Now, the crazy chicken or hon and a ham. The director's card, which the chicken black, which the flasher, then Friendship and the Forget, which is a day ago, which but don't worry, it's not real, it's just pretending. Because that was causing a save data from all your games from the PC and the 3DS. If the chicken and black, then oh my, yep, The Walking Dead season 1 episode 1 all over again. Now, because if the chicken and black, I used a flashlight caused it to flash, however, it's not real, it's just pretending. But it's just causing all the save data, not crazy chicken director's card, it's also all the PC game save data get erased, also with the Nintendo 3DS save data on 3DS version. That can be really make you angry if you fall behind for these games. Oh yeah, the daffodil, the real flower, the drawing, casco. That's better than... Oh. Thank you. Now, so I put a bottle, kind of just stand over beside it because I don't need to move to that drawer. Just click it with Clementine right beside it. If you guys can watch Peter Pie video, because he talked about Telltale Games out of business. It looked like a homemade news like that, or news channels or whatever. We had party knife, but it's not a weapon, but it's an item, so don't think about it as a weapon, because we've got no weapons on us. Well, because then... Whoa, that's not very nice. And we had the first encounter, 10 and Marlin. Dare to fight against women like that, Marlin. If see Marlin got a compound ball, because then I still recognize some of these weapons so far. If Ripper look perfect for 2 meter level or so far. If Ruby Telltale Games don't get bank robbed, maybe wish, but not to worry. Yeah, I know Telltale Games still has a bank robbed, but it's not fair when it's not funny how the a bank robbed so far like that. It's very hard hoping some of the director don't get bank robbed so far or not. But it just bet devil go to hoping about that. Just one of these saying. Episode 2 is doing well so far, but
it's good.
Oh, here, Violet.
It wasn't easy getting you two out of that wreck. Margaret's run away.
The car, is it totaled?
Yeah.
Fuck.
To work fast. I don't know what would have happened if we hadn't seen the smoke.
I appreciate it.
All alone with the kid?
Not a pleasant
thought. I've seen some rough scenes. That one, up there.
Hi there.
Oof.
What's his problem?
You're just new. We haven't seen anything like you in ever.
What is this place?
You can probably tell it used to be a school. Now it's whatever you want it to be.
And who's in charge?
Well, I am. It probably sounds strange, kids run by a kid, but we do all right for ourselves. We've got good walls, good defenses, a good location too. No one really comes out this way anymore.
Huh, only kids. That actually sounds kind of awesome.
You think so? I like it myself, but I'm probably a little biased. It wasn't always like this though. I got us a system in place that works well enough. Allow me to make it formal. Welcome to Erickson's Boarding School for Troubled Youth. You and your boy, feels like you both fit that description. It's hard to survive too long these days without trouble.
You got me and AJ all wrong, Marley. A couple of pure angels.
Jury's still out on you. An angel, your boy, is decidedly not. He's been a little terror since he arrived.
Excuse me?
Let's just say he has to be happy he got you around. Oh.
Yo! Marlin! We got walkers on the fence!
Shit. I need to take care of this. No, Willie, it's probably two grandma walkers and an angry squirrel.
Headman and just the acting was came out 2 years ago.
Oh, right.
It's an episode of games. But in Hitman 2 was upcoming in 2018, it's not gonna be an episode again, which is a bit ashamed. But just one of these saying. Now let's go get some fake flowers. I'm not sure about these fake guys from Smosh. Fake! Yeah, I found a bit hilarious since the first watcher, which was called. If Denton was in real life.
Follow These look nice. Even if they're fake.
Oh, yeah, AJ. And here, Lewis.
Kid for you.
My name is AJ.
Excuse me. I watched AJ for you.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
No problem. Well, not no problem. He was a bit of a hater. But I got off right compared to what the group
was. AJ doesn't like people coming up behind him. Don't ever do it.
Loud and clear, little man. Thankfully, I was here to calm him down with my alluring music. I'm Lewis.
Clementine.
Oh, yeah. Totally forgot. Marlon left your bag in here somewhere.
Don't worry, I've got it.
Does he know what that is?
It's dirty. Clean it. Maybe later. Back you go. There it belongs.
Dude, that can't be a good idea. That thing's bigger than him. Is it actually loaded?
Yes.
Oh, good.
It's my gun, so it's my rules. Our gun.
Just when you think you've seen it all. You guys do your thing, I guess.
You don't know any others?
Well, there is one. But your arm. Oh my God!
I better let AJ play piano. Yeah, because the Walking Dead final season just never make it finish so far.
Go ahead, AJ. Press it.
press this one. And this one. You're a natural.
Natural indeed.
You seen Rosie? Nope. Shit. We got a bit of a situation out there. You too, Lewis. Jurassic gear. Fine.
Just saying, there's gotta be some explanation.
Look, I didn't know any of that was gonna happen. Sorry if it caused you guys problems.
Hello, Clementine. I'm Violet. Nice to meet you.
To hear Lewis try to induce then and fool Violet to Clementine. Damn, Walker. Stupid Walker.
There's a whole bunch of traps laying around this area for these asshats. They're all marked, so keep a lookout.
I see you later, dammit!
I call that a B-plus performance there, Vi. You've done better.
Fuck off.
B-minus then. Now, Clem here. That was a solid A. A-plus even. Don't be jealous, Vi. Be better.
You kicked ass, Violet. A-plus. I know.
You're both delusional.
Oof.
DJ. So sorry about that. It happens sometimes.
Jumpy little guy.
You gonna be okay?
He can't go around punching people with it. Or expect me to eat at the same table.
I'll talk to him. That's too long. We should stop.
That bird's a crow. He's kind of told us they're called scavengers. Can you say that?
Scavengers.
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 What to mean? It means they don't hug like us. They just eat stuff that's already dead. Yeah, scavengers are good. Oh, yeah. Didn't know, but it's Mark. Molly. Right. AJ, I'm sure they forgive me, but we should go talk to them. I don't think they like me. They just to help. They don't. Well, let's try not hitting them for a start.
Yeah.
AJ, listen. We haven't eaten for days. The car is gone. All that's outside these walls are walkers. Do you really want to go back out there? No. So we should apologize to Marlon. Right now? Well, we can work up to it. Let's see the other kids first.
Now let's go get a real flower.
This might look nice in our room.
Now don't talk to Marlon just yet. If you talk to Marlon, then it's now. If you talk to Marlon, it will get blocked by AJ. So we had to make all these friends first. Yep, they use a t-shirt or a flag. Man, what a wasting outfit.
There's that girl,
Evan. Oh, yeah, the brute guy.
You want to talk to her? You mean, say you're sorry? Please. She's scary and always seems so mad. You can do it. You just gotta... You did it because of my thing. Yep, it's nothing to be ashamed of. Just be honest. Yes, I'm sorry I bit you sometimes. When I get scared, I do that. I don't need you. I just get scared. I'm sorry, and I hope you feel it. We can all get a little crazy when we get scared.
Yeah. I know AJ should hit against everyone for the start.
Sure did.
But I think AJ did not mean it like that.
Yeah,
Oh, he had a book guy.
Hello.
Yeah, because me and my family are so poor still. I never get used to these edit videos like Hobo Brothers, PewDiePie, Two Bosques, or whatever. And let's talk today 10.
Hey guys. What is this? Our graveyard. You guys still do that? Kinda, sorta. So, who's buried here? Nobody really. This is where we buried 10 sisters' belongings. Minnie and Sophie.
Yep. 10 sisters. Damn, forgot the name because I'm so struggling to look at these subtitles.
Should we do that too? Maybe? I've never seen anyone do that. That would be a very nice thing to do, AJ. Come on.
I feel sorry for 10 and his sisters. It's not very nice to see somebody else that lost their sisters, but having a funeral in the schoolyard. Now in Europe or the British it's called soup, in American they call stew. Yeah. Nah, I better put sensible choice.
Come on. Where are your manners, AJ? Good night. Good night. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm sure they shared as much as they could.
AJ, heads up. I'm full, kiddo. You can have the rest.
You sure?
Yeah.
Well done. two. Now what?
I'll tell you what. Time for something very important.
Oh, God. Good night.
Violet, it's time. What's the game tonight, Lou? This game around. The game played by man and beast alike. The only game there is.
Sounds fun. How do we play? It's easy. Everyone gets a stack of cards. Everyone gets a whole stack.
And the winner gets to ask Clem a question. What? I want to get to know you. We all do.
What if I win?
Then you get to ask us one. It's only fair.
What about Andy?
What about him? Looks like he's made a friend. Take your eyes off it for one card game. But you both could use breaks from each other.
Yeah, maybe.
IGN and GameSpot were so struggle to review episode 2 game so far because of these bankrupt of Telltale Games.
Where are AJ's parents? You two don't know you're related, so what happened there?
They're dead. They were nice people. For the most part.
It makes sense. He's a nice kid.
For the most part.
Maybe.
I met a guy who used to be a baseball player, like, for money.
That's cool. I used to love baseball. Was he good at it?
No, no. He never had to play. Good with a bat, though. Baseball sucks.
You suck.
As much as baseball.
Booyah!
If you see, they wouldn't recognize those cards. Oh my.
What? It happens. You can ask me if I've ever had a girlfriend. I haven't, by the way.
Oh, I'm sure she'd be real surprised about that one. I met a boy one time.
And
we were friends. Just friends. Nothing else? Nothing at all? Yeah, just that. Just friends. Okay.
Yep. It's not a poor old boyfriend or girlfriend.
So, you haven't been alone this entire time. Who used to take care of you? Family? Anyone?
The first person who taught me about survival was me.
Yep. Something boy or girl is not just over boyfriend or girlfriend, but just friend, just like normally do. Now the card game scene was took some 5 minutes off then.
Victory Vitamins.
Here's something I love to ask them in groups. Out of the four of us, who do you think is gonna die first?
That is fucked up.
Oh, I know.
Marlon?
Oh.
That's what's happened to almost everyone I know who tried to keep a group alive.
Yeah.
Almost. I am the greatest card player of all time.
Just ask your damn question.
Ever? Actually, never mind.
What? Ask it.
It's not a fun question.
Ask.
Ever had to kill someone you love?
Oh my.
Lewis. Hey, she wanted me to ask.
Me. His name is Lee. It was the same day I found out my parents were dead.
Sounds like a rough day.
I'm not sure Concha Gaiman if he could talk about a Telltale game.
Yeah. You wanted me to ask.
I don't know, Lewis. I don't understand about Lewis tell more than what we want to ask, but I find a little bit confused at some time.
Long day, huh? Yeah, he's my best friend, so I
I understand about making become a T-Pose virus again and defeat those back then. It feel like those games is just a fortune cookie. It feel like we can see a future features for those games. Such as The Walking Dead, Resident Evil, or World War C. Now, I better go to fishing choice, but not the deer hunting, because then if you choose the deer hunter, then you're not able to find cat skull.
Well, must have been an artist living in here. What's an artist? It's like a person who
colors. So I recommend to choose a fish and trap.
I like to do pictures too. Oh, shit, I didn't know Marlon set you up in this room. I just wanted to grab something from the closet. Where the hell is it? Oh, what? That's what I was looking for. It belonged to Sophie. Tennis. He was asking for Marlon. Sorry, we didn't know. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Honestly, it's just been sitting there the past year and I haven't touched it. AJ wants to play with it. It's fine. It's alright. She says you can keep it.
10 will be disappointed. Yeah, that was a very difficult choice. You had to tell her to keep it.
Yeah, is that
okay? I better get the toy back to 10 as well. Because 10 over the lost pencil.
She had the most amazing voice, real beauty. Marlon always joked that the scavenger guitar and the two of them would go to the country.
Now the episode 2 should be out, so I better do the episode 2 feature tomorrow. So that means I go get all the 6 collectibles as well.
Sound like they were good friends.
Yeah. I think we do a choice here before it's run out of this time, but in this game you have to make a choice before or some of these characters murder you. It's just not an easy choice so far.
There's just so many dudes. This place can get a little too bro-town for my liking sometimes. I'm not exactly, like, a people person, you know? I know I sometimes have a habit of being a little bit too harsh.
You come off all right. I thought you were pretty cool.
Oh, thanks, I guess. You were pretty cool, too. Not there again, she was walking.
Not bad, kiddo.
I should be getting back. Enjoy the art supplies, little man.
A few of those wretched YouTubers like Stampy or other wretched YouTubers like SNG4 or Hobo Brothers, I wish.
For me? For the wall. To make a home look nice. That's a good idea, AJ. How about here?
Sleeping with the one eye open will be very impossible. Otherwise, the eye will be eventually closing with one eye while you're sleeping. Yeah.
This bed is really soft. Told you so. It's really, really soft. Good night, AJ. This place is nice.
Episode 2 still ended with a cliffhanger, but unfortunately, this game was still never make it finish. My memory's still bad at some time. Yeah, my memories was always still bad, but I'm still remember where the collectible is. The achievement you have to catch fish without failing. If you play this game for the first time back then, on August 2018, if you fail to catch fish, but it just happened at some time.
Up here. Come on, Clint, this way.
AJ, wait up.
Oh my god, the impossible choice. Impossible damn choice.
What are you guys doing?
I was in the girl with the but I wasn't able to find any.
Who are these guys?
They're firefighters. That one, a policeman. She's gonna save the day.
But what are
they? These are people who protect them.
Yeah. I've never seen them before. They're still out there. Someday, maybe you'll meet one.
Now, let the gift talk back your 10. It's a free passport. Or the gift toy 10 back.
Give me back.
No.
You don't even know where they are.
Okay, okay. That's enough, you two. It's not yours anymore.
Heh.
Clem, please. It's mine, no, it's not.
Clementine don't care, Tim, taunting at AJ.
Thanks.
Yep, we give Toy back to Tim. Because Tim already lost a pencil.
That'd be nice. Thanks, Tim.
And I just bought the photo.
It's a picture of Marlon and Lewis. They're so little. Wow, they've known each other a long time, huh?
I don't see how an agent know about that.
Marlon?
Oh my god.
Stay back.
Trust me. Rosa, shh. Sorry. Mom, she's not gonna bite.
Okay, I guess.
Get down on her level. It's okay. She's not gonna hurt you. There you go. Now whistle, tell her to lie down.
Lie down, Rosie.
Thank you. recognize her. She's really well trained. She was the headmaster's dog, back when this place was still functional. But when the world went to shit, all of us people.
Wow, what a dick.
I'm just kidding, that's sick. That's just us kids left. And I'd like it if you and AJ were part of it. Both of you are playing. This is the current state of our plan, guys. We are starting to run short. Getting harder and harder to feed everyone in this school.
And what's the trap area?
The hunting grounds, more or less. Lewis built some traps out there to catch game. He and Sam are set to go check them today.
Green grounds.
Oh, yeah. Well, don't get too excited about that one. We used to maintain them real well. Plenty of vegetables grown. But Lewis came over here. We keep away from it now.
I didn't realize how much forest surrounds this place.
It's how we've kept ourselves from unwanted attention for so long. Well, for the most part.
That's the train station. There was a whole stash of food under the floorboards.
Oh, where you crashed your car. Pretty sure that place is a lost cause. Walker seems to let it in there. That's the only road that leads in and out of Erickson. You go off it, you'll eventually end up in the valley. Used to have signs that led people to the school, but took them down. Wanted this place to be hard to find.
What's out here?
Oh, that's where we fish. Shack for storage right here. Along the river. It's secure mostly. You have the occasional walkers who come by. Brian Brody should be heading out there in a bit. One more thing. See these red lights?
Yeah.
So everything inside is the safe zone. It's been getting smaller over the years, and the food's become more scarce.
So, why not go outside it?
I can't. If someone goes outside the safe zone, bad shit happens. Die, disappear. I can realize that. If I don't figure something out, if I don't fix our food situation, I can't lose anyone else. We've already lost so much. Friends, siblings, another kid die.
I get it. I know how it feels to lose a friend.
Yeah? But multiply that by 30 and you'll know how I feel.
What?
Everyone's counting on me to step up. The leader they need me to be. I really want to be that for them. You and AJ are two more mouths to feed. Maybe.
So what do you need from us?
Lewis and Sam are heading to the hunting grounds for rabbits.
I felt good remembering where these collectible heads and walking dead so often such a fun season.
Violet and Brody are going up river to do some spearfishing. Hopefully, those two get along long enough to get some work done. Both teams can use some extra hands.
Fish.
I'm gonna go fishing. Okay.
Take this. Don't let you get lost.
Thanks. God, that will totally remind me of these fight options from Poobo School back then.
Remember to stay in the station. If you come back home in one piece.
So that means we can stay? Maybe.
Well, as long as you got enough feet, both welcome here. Get him, AJ.
All right, let's get going.
Trip? Why bother? It's not like there's anything worth seeing anymore.
Oh, come on. I'm sure there's plenty of stuff to see. You're able to get a car working, and you know how to drive?
Barely.
Come on, Vi. I've never driven in my life, but I'd love to learn.
That sounds kind of nice. I love the open road. I wouldn't mind showing you around. Just as long as you're not the one driving.
I was going through the car. I wish this old rust bucket was still working. We could just jump in and start driving. We could take turns sitting in the back. It'd be like driving one of those cars with the top that goes down.
On a gas pressure.
But still, it's fun to imagine.
Carburetor, flat tires, or the transmission.
Buzzkill.
I'd drive down to the coastline, maybe park on the beach and go swimming.
That'd be an absolute dream.
You could spend every day in the sun and die of skin cancer.
Fun. We're all gonna die. I'll take skin cancer over turning into a walk or anything. I've lived here my entire life. Heck, I'd say I know every inch of this. I'm kinda like honey.
I really love the beach as well. Back in my olden time, back when I was little, I was better at Sandcastle than South Queensbury and as well other beach. And of course, deck and earth with fourth year of postman by school. I know I wanted to build a sandcastle again, but however, I'm 21 years old now, so I think a bit too old to build a sandcastle. Now, I would prefer to watch the ocean instead.
Still, I was the one that had to break the news to her. And ever since I did, she's become distant. We all used to be friends.
I'm 21 years old now, so I'm a bit too old to build the sandcastles. Just like what other adults do, just watch the ocean. While you sat on the beach, or wherever.
I mean, I hate to ask this of you, but do you think you could talk to her? See how she feels about me? It's just been eating me up inside.
Sure thing, Birdie. I can talk to her.
Really? That's great. Thanks, Clementine. I'm gonna go check our fish traps downstream.
Oh yeah, back in 2015, I was recording at East Multiple Beach back in July 2015. I really wish I wanted to get back to Multiple Beach. Now, this castle was right up there. Now, the moose head, the fake flower, the real flower, the drawings, and the cat head. Now let's go get Tinsy's drawing.
supplies.
Hey, you. What you looking at?
V plus M.
Violet and Minerva. What's that mean? It means they were really good friends. Like me and you were really good friends? Exactly.
Yeah.
Mom's friend her driver's license. I need to go tomorrow.
Can I join you?
Sure. What was that?
The Walking Dead.
I'm not my tea yet. My chest is here. Can you shut that drawer? Can you shut that drawer?
God, I think God is catching fish.
Looks like you're wisened up. Maybe Brody had better look at the traps.
I got one!
Yes!
Oh, I got one!
Good job.
They are handsome.
But I don't know why it's like this. Why is it so weak? I can never laugh at it.
How?
Blame her for what happened with the twins. Well, that's what I used to think. I just keep thinking that things might have ended differently if I was there. Maybe I could
put the hot water back on.
And maybe. She wants to talk about it, you know. I feel guilty about everything. Why? I was supposed to be out with the.
Telltale Games got bankrupt back then. Because they never make it to finish those games off.
Yeah.
I didn't get to say goodbye.
No,
I wanted to talk to Brody. To tell her I didn't blame her for what happened, but every time I tried, I was reminded of who you are. It was easier to just not talk about it. We should get going.
You guys catch any fish?
We caught some, but not a lot.
I didn't get anything. We should catch up with Lewis and the Sims. See if they have any better luck.
Canyon.
What?
That's where I'd go. If we took a road trip, start driving to the Grand Canyon.
Yeah, that would be cool.
Thanks. Hey, you said folks coming?
Yeah, we're right behind you.
Guys,
practicing making out with a toothless walker.
Bro.
I know. We're a walker. What the hell?
This isn't normal. Someone sabotaged us.
Sam? Louis!
Spread out. See if we can find her. Watch out for her. Well, we didn't kill this one. We wouldn't have left it hanging in our trap.
What the hell? I found this too.
Do any of the kids smoke? No, nothing to smoke.
Who is this unlucky killer?
Where have you been?
Checking in my traps. The ones that were sprung were all empty. All the rest were broken.
Someone dropped us?
Oh, great. And now we're gonna smoke.
Fuck, that's...
You're gonna be fine. It's just a panic attack.
Take a second. Breathe in deep and hold it. Just shut the fuck up, okay?
Excuse me?
I have to tell Marlon about this.
We still need food, you know, to live. We definitely don't have enough.
I do not hunt animal like that. Too cruel like that.
I'll take this all back to school. Maybe we can ration out something. What do we do? Eat rocks?
We can't eat rocks.
I'm aware.
Eat rocks. God, that may cause some serious damage to those teeth.
Leave it in. Computer switched off. Are you using that yellow?
No.
The train station. It's not too far from here. Maybe, but it's outside the safe zone.
There was food there when JJ and I passed through. It's worth a look.
You sure there was food?
Positive. Yeah, some of it was destroyed in the explosion, but there has to be something left. There was so much there. Or we could start.
Or the left school now, or the...
No.
So. I've got to hunt animals to eat.
Yeah. How the heck are animals still in the forest when they're still inside the safe zone?
Animals go for the pair for the one.
Yeah. They're let dig under the ground.
Some can.
Now Louis going to deattach those bell wedge climbing to the walls already been used as from beginning of these games.
There.
Take your pick.
Well, so we've got to go back into that place, that camping place.
It's a train station, already abandoned. It's because this game is a post-apocalypse.
Because there's food in there, isn't there?
Yeah.
That's what they're after, isn't there?
Use that bell to attract a walker before. Try it again. They do like to follow sound. The noise from that bell could draw a lot of walkers. If one of us climbs up there and starts ringing it, Lewis. Hello, Lewis.
Hold on. I'd like to make an alternate suggestion.
Come on, Lou. You're loud, dramatic, a little annoying. You're basically a walking distraction.
I think she pretty much summed it up.
Ouch. All right. I see how it is.
I'll go with you. Give you some cover.
Fine. I'll do it. When I die, I make you sure walk through it, both of you first. I'll distract them until I see you guys reach safe cover. Then, I'll try to redirect the smelly patrol to give you guys a chance to sprint inside the building.
When we get into position, I'll signal you.
Enjoyed that. Was nice. We've got something else to eat on that.
I can see Lewis going
to
the other.
You may not have a second.
Try it out, see if it works. Gonna need your help on this one, kiddo. You still got your gun? Just in case. Just in case.
Thank you.
Good job, AJ. Is there more? Keep it coming.
Oh my.
Don't yell. Don't try anything. I won't hurt you. I don't have to.
What do you want?
I just want food. Same reason you're here.
If I don't tell you anything.
Wasn't really a question. More like confirmation. You look a little young to get out on your own. You got a group. Count you plus the two outside, I'm thinking. Maybe more. You gonna camp in these here woods?
Tell me about your group first.
I miss the days when we were all so goddamn cagey. It's just me and my good face out here. Only ugly.
Marlon, listen to me. I am telling you, the place was ransacked.
Fine.
Take y'all a while.
How poor are they that have not patience?
Where did you find all this?
The old train station. Clem knew where it was.
Train station? That's outside the safe zone. We'd have even more. But we ran into the creep that fucked up our rabbit traps. Creep? What creep?
Clem saw him smoking those nasty-ass Bible cigarettes.
He had weird, different colored eyes. Did he follow you? No, what? I didn't have some food, and then we lost track of him in a swarm of walkers. You just let him take our food? What the fuck? Now he knows we're out here, and he'll come back for more. What the hell were you thinking? This is fucked. How could you be so stupid? If I hadn't done what I did, he would have shot us. I made the right call. Bullshit! What if there were others? You don't know what people are capable of out there. Think again. I just can't. I won't. Just not again. Fuck!
What the hell's going on here?
She took yep, do you hear that? That was a bottle of warmo just got moved. Or shaking like that.
Just means there's a guy out there looking for food. It's happened before. You are overreacting.
You can't be serious!
Come on, let's go somewhere and talk about this.
If anything happens, I'm only...
She pushed a guy down the ground!
Alright, well.
Clem. Yeah, it just happened. Some of these women lost their temper against on these men so far, but...
No one died. You don't have to worry.
I always do, though. I can't help it.
Ever since we lost Sophie and Minnie, Rudy's been freaked out by anything that happens past the safe zone. She'll be alright eventually.
Still, we should make sure this is a one-time thing. We can take Rosie out in the morning to see if she catches a scent. You know, just in case.
I'm gonna go clean up.
I think I'll go too. See you later.
Don't worry about them. They're just sad.
Sad? Why?
My sister's dying this time last year. I think it's something to the people.
Now let's go get Tensley's drawer.
Not really. Dying's not scary. I mean, it's sad, but not scary.
Being a walker is a lot worse than being dead.
How do you know? Maybe being a walker is really nice.
I doubt it.
Maybe too. But it's not like you can really ask for it. I try not to poke the dead but not. I like to picture where they'd be now, instead. Sophie was awesome at making stuff. She'd build a place big enough for all of us to live. And paint it too. And Minnie would be playing whatever new song she wrote.
Yep, that is Tensley's drawing, which we're going to get at.
someplace safe and happy. All of us together.
Looks like a nice place to end up.
Yeah, I think so too. A lot better than some million fool.
Who are those guys?
The walkers who killed them.
You want them there too?
They weren't all of the walkers. Wherever this place is, everyone gets to be a person. Sometimes I draw the walkers the way they probably were. Sometimes I draw them the way they probably left. But sometimes I draw this too.
Can I be there?
Sure. You want to be there too? I promise I'll draw you well. You just gotta hold still.
Sure, why not?
I almost forgot. Here you go.
It's yours.
It's ours.
It's getting late.
Yeah, you guys should get some sleep.
Aren't you coming?
Not yet. I want to finish this first.
Good night.
See you tomorrow.
For bed, little guy. Can I stay up?
No.
2 more minutes. Tell you what, you lay down and then we'll see. You full from dinner?
Yeah, it was good.
Yeah, it was. I like it. I got to kill fish. Violet looked like she was having a good time. It's nice, not driving everywhere or running away. But the ranch was nice too, before the blood. This isn't the ranch. Do you like it? I like it, now that I'm used to it. There's games and the walls make it feel safe. I do. I really do. It's good to feel safe somewhere. Yeah? You let that mean man go at the station. Let him take food. It wasn't right.
So AJ, it's for the best.
I'm mad at me for saying that, though. No, say what you want to say, AJ. If we let people take from us, it makes us soft. So you're so tough, huh? Who's Mr. Softy now? That's what I thought. There, you gotta stay up 2 minutes more. Time for sleep. I'll lay down when we blow out the light. All right, give me a minute. That's cool. I know, right? Like, really cool. Cool. drink. They don't need water.
So they never die?
Never.
The lucky flowers. But they're not as pretty.
There. That's a good drawing. He's a good artist.
Your picture is good too.
Oh, I know.
They try. I never let them. Come on, play it right. One time. Bang. Good work. And thanks.
Yo, can I take that?
Yeah. Yeah. At least you still had a knife, Clementine.
Yep.
We still had a knife.
To the basement around here.
You want to tell me what's going on?
It's really none of your business. Go back to the dorm.
The man you met at the station. We got history.
Brody, don't listen to her. She's acting crazy. She gets this way sometimes. She's just got to tune it out.
Let her speak, asshole.
Excuse me?
I want to hear what she has to say. How do you know that guy?
Marlon let him take the twins. Him and his baby.
I
thought they were killed by walkers.
That's the story we told everyone.
Don't you dare.
Marlon was so ashamed of what he
did. Ooh!
Really thin. I could force it in there and lift up the latch.
Thank you.
to work.
So a bold day.
Why, Brody?
Did you see it happen?
Is she a walker now? Hey, Marlin! You might want to get your story straight. Clem! Killed Brody. You hit her so hard, her head split open.
That's a lie! I saw you kill her!
What the hell is going on?
Look at her head! She's covered in Brody's blood!
Oof.
Jesus Christ, what did you do?
We saved their lives when anyone else would have kept walking. Fed them. We kept them warm. And this is how they thank us. Guns, people. This is murder. Fuck them.
Marlin! Jesus Christ!
Go ahead! You already took one life today! What's another one for the pile? What's holding you back, Marlin? Cowardice, guilt, or both? Brody told me Marlin was gonna give me and AJ up to raiders in exchange for safety! Same way he gave up Sophie and Minnie!
Coincidence, isn't it? Shame, I don't believe in those. Think about how scared we all were when the adults left. I pulled us out of that fear. I gave us all courage again. Who are you all gonna believe, huh? Tommy come lately, the little fucking lunatic? Or me? Fred?
He did help us get food. What good is food if a group of outsiders just gonna come along and take it?
Don't let them do this!
Oh no, I am not involved.
What?
I like you, Clem, but I... Not me. You're alone. On your own. Sorry.
Then you better bury me deep. Because if I come back, I'll comfort you first.
Shit. Marlin, come on, man. Drop the gun.
Lewis! She killed Brody!
You killed Brody!
Clem, I gotta trust Marlin. I got him. I always have.
He didn't trust you with the truth. He lied to you about the twins. He doesn't deserve your trust.
Shut the fuck up!
Has left.
Oh my.
I know I betrayed you. All of you. Just let me leave. You never have to see me again. Just let me become a bad memory.
Jay. Well, guys, good, that was a walk. Now, let me show you quickly these episodes. Now that was a Walking Dead, the first episode. I hope you guys enjoy watching these videos. Please leave comments below. Please like and favorite to my videos. And please subscribe and follow to my channels if you're new to me. Peace, Men in Shorts. I hope you enjoy it. Peace, Men in Shorts.